For manufacturers of health and life science products, workforce training is mission critical. Historically, organizations have relied on instructor-led training, often using paper-based training guides. These training methods have proven costly, resource-intensive, and mostly ineffective. For this reason, many organizations have adopted mixed reality for immersive training. Ecolab, for example, has turned to Altura and Microsoft for immersive training in the industrial metaverse. Ecolab is the global leader in water, hygiene, and infection prevention solutions that protect people and vital resources.
The huge value that we see with Altura is that we're able to train in virtual reality before we actually go out to the line.
With Altura or Dynamics 365 guides, operations teams or learning and development teams can easily author immersive training workflows like simulations, animations, and step-by-step instructions. No development experience required. By interacting with Altura's highly realistic simulations and by collaborating within Altura's virtual environment, Ecolab workers build the skills to succeed before even stepping on the production floor. After training virtually in Altura, frontline workers can use Microsoft Dynamics 365 guides in their physical environment to get real-time augmented reality task assistance.
We're able to use augmented reality to train in the physical world that you would normally do on paper. So instead of a physical person coming out to train an operator, we can put the HoloLens 2 on and that operator can see exactly where to go using arrows or figures in augmented reality.
Training virtually before training on the job dramatically improves knowledge retention and accelerates time to productivity. Welcome to the new reality of work.